where you had to start going to the wards, that's when my pain became most severe. This was like back in medical school. So specifically certain postings that where you have to stand for a long time, where I have to go to OT and tech. So when I had to stand very long, then I would have that pain triggering. So even so much so during my medical school, I used to have to take or even get admitted for about 1 week for pain management. So it kind of affected me already before medical school. And somehow I managed to, pull through and complete it. And yeah, it was not as because again you're a medical student, right? It's not going to affect your job or and whatnot. Then later on, prior to housemanship, because I did have friends who were also generally concerned, like, oh, okay, how are you going to manage housemanship then? So I did go through like multiple pain management treatment. But and before housemanship, I dedicated 1 whole year during the waiting period to go through intense treatment for to prepare myself for housemanship.